Alright, so I've been getting asked for a lot of free tattoos lately, and, well, my answer to that is,
if you're good at something, never do it for free.